वेलकम टू सद्भावना न्यूज़ एंड आई एम पूनम शर्मा।
Reliance Intox to buy Just Dial for $800 minus 900 Mon Just Dial Managing Director VSS Money and Family controls 35.5% of the company that is currently valued at 2,387.9 crore rupees. Business news. Mukesh Ambani Hailmade Reliance Industries is in advanced negotiations to buy Just Dial from its founding promoters for $800 minus 900 million. Once complete, the deal will allow Reliance access to the 25-year-old listings company's merchant database. A formal announcement is expected on July 16. The listings company has called for a board meeting on the day, as mentioned in a report in the Economic Times. Just Dial is the market leader in the local search engine segment with 150 million average quarterly unique visitors. The company operates across platforms like mobile, apps, website and a telephone hotline with the number 8,888,888,888. Just Dial Managing Director VSS Money and Family control 35.5% of the company that is currently valued at 2,387.9 crore rupees. Reliance aims to buy partially from Money and put up an open offer for additional 26% of the company's equity. At current share prices, it could lead to a payout of 4,102 crore rupees. According to the Daily, if the open offer is fully subscribed to, then Reliance will own over 60% stake and Money will serve as a junior partner. Reliance is also expected to infuse capital into the listings company. Both sides have been engaging in talks since April. Shardul Amarchand Mangal Das & Co., Cyril Amarchand Mangal Das and Goldman Sachs are the advisors for this deal. There were reports earlier that Just Dial engaged in talks with Tata Sons for an investment opportunity in Tata Digital Super App. However, those talks seem to have ended abruptly.
Powered by Arthros Clinic, a dedicated center for arthroscopy and sports injuries.